person, thank you very much. I mean, I don't know how to say this, but and he come to live in Blackpool in December. I've never heard of the Blackpool Command show before. I only come to live in Blackpool, well, I came to live in St. Anne's for health reasons. No, actually, it's true, because of my chest. I haven't got one, but like... Dr. Grimshaw was recommended to me by the time I got into prison. Charged me £10.50 to let all my mates come in tonight. I have to pay to come in, honestly. And I'm doing it for now, I don't believe it. Good night, God bless. No, honestly, I do love you all. Which is about putting on a face. Because that's what everybody does. Whether you work in a shop, you work in a bank, you work in a factory, or you work as a housewife, or you work as an entertainer, you've all got a face. A face for the people that you work with, the people that you work for, and maybe most of all for the people that you go home to at night. You know, somebody once wrote that the world is a stage and all the people in the world are merely actors acting out a part. That's true. I did this song on a program called 321 about 3 years ago for Yorkshire Television. And the lady was a producer. No, the producer was a lady, that's it. The producer was a lady. And she said to me, what's it all about? And I said, well, a guy called Stephen Sondheim wrote it for Glynis Jones. Remember Glynis Jones, fabulous English actress? He wrote it for her because she was really depressed because she was reaching middle age. And she's, you know, she could not handle it. So he said, well, I'll write you this song. I don't know whether it cheered her up, but that's why it was written. It's a song about a sad little clown. Those fella didn't want to know her anymore, so he sent her away to live in Blackpool and work for Tom Edwards. He said, Lynda, you've still got to smile for the people and cry for the people. It's a song about putting on a face. Is